हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डेटेड 30th मई, फ्राइडे, मेंसुरेशन रिवीजन ऑफ वर्कशीट 3 एंड 4। सो इन दिस संडे आई विल टेक द टेस्ट ऑफ वर्कशीट 1, 2, 3 एंड 4। वर्कशीट 1 एरिया ऑफ ट्रेपेजियम, 2 एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल, 3 सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूब एंड क्यूबॉइड एंड 4th वन इज सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर्स। Yesterday, I have revised first and second worksheet. So today I go for worksheet 3 and 4. Total surface area of cube, cuboid, and cylinders. So I take a question first. What's first questions? In a cylindrical pipe, the area of the surface are given. Find the radius and height of the cylinders. This figure is given. Here area of one base of a circle is 154 square unit and curved surface area of cylinder is 880 square units. Find its radius and height. So first let the radius and height of the cylinder be h, and let the radius and height of the cylinder be r and h unit. Now area of base of circle, that is 154 square units. Area of base of a circle b pi r square is equal to 154. From this pi r square you can find the radius. R square is equal to 154 upon pi, 154 upon 22 into 7, 22 7 jar 7 7 jar 49, 49 can be written as 7 square. Bases are same. This can be written as r is equal to 7 units. So radius will be your 7 units. Now substituting this value of radius in curved surface area of a cylinder, it is also given curved surface area of a cylinder is equal to 888 square unit, 2 pi r is equal to 888, or h is equal to 880 upon 2 pi r, 2 into 22 upon 7 into 7, 7 1 jar 22, 2 jar 44, 44 2 jar 88, 20 right is equal to 20 units. Thus radius is equal to 7 units and height is equal to 20 units. Now next question number second, find the total surface area TSA, total surface area of a closed cardboard box of length 0.5 meter, breadth 25 cm and height 15 cm. Find the total surface area of a closed cardboard box. Length is given in meter and breadth and height are given in cm. First convert 0.5 meter into cm. It is equal to length. 0.5 meter is equal to 0.5 into 100, 50 cm. Breadth 25, height 15 cm. Therefore total surface area of cardboard box is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus HL square unit. Your closed cardboard box is given in cuboidal shape. The total surface area of a cuboidal shape, cuboid, is 2 into LB length breadth plus breadth height plus height into length. So substituting the value of length, breadth and height, 2 into 50 into 25 plus 25 into 15 plus 15 into 50, 2 into 1250 plus 375 plus 750 is equal to 2 into 2375 is equal to 4750 square centimeter. It is your total surface area, square centimeter. Now question third, I have taken this questions from your example in your book. Raju painted the outside of a cabinet on all side except of the bottom. Outside the cabinet of all sides except the bottom. So this cabinet is given in the shape of cuboid. It has 6 faces. We have to let it its bottom and take all the other surface 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. If the cabinet measures 2 meter into 1 meter into 1.5 meters, how much surface did he paint? So we can find the surface area of 5 surface. So length is equal to 2 meter, breadth is equal to 1 meter and height is equal to 1.5 meters. Now area to be painted by Raju is equal to this one front. This is your length and this one your height. And for side, this is your breadth and this one your height. 2 LH and 2 BH. And one for top, this one is your length and this one is your breadth, LB. 2 LH plus 2 BH plus LB square unit. 2 into L plus B into H. This is also called your area of 4 walls of a room plus LB square meter. 2 into 2 plus 1 into 1.5 plus 2 into 1. 2, 3 is 6 into 1.5, 9 plus 2 is equal to 11 square meter. In this way, we can find how much surface did he paint. So, Raju painted how much surface, that is 11 square meter. Now, fourth, in a building, 15 cylindrical pillars are to be painted. The diameter and height of each pillar is 48 cm and 7 m respectively. Find the cost of painting if the rate is rupees 2 per square meter. It means cost is rupees 2 per square meter. We can find its curved surface area pillar because we let the area of its top and bottom surface, only we take their curved surface area. Diameter of cylindrical pillar D is equal to 48 cm, convert into meter, 0.48 meter. Radius is equal to 0.48 upon 2 0.2 meter. Height H is equal to 7 meter. Therefore, curved surface area of cylindrical pillar, first you can find the curved surface area of one cylinder, then you can find the curved surface area of 15 cylindrical pillars. So 2 pi r h, 2 into 22 upon 7 into 24 upon 100 into 7, 44 into 24 upon 100, 1056 upon 100 square meter. This is equal to 10.56 square meter. This will be the curved surface area of one cylindrical pillar. Now we can find 15 cylindrical pillars. Multiplied it by 10.56 by 15, it is equal to 158.4 square meter. Now cost of painting 15 pillars is equal to, if the cost of 1 square meter of pillar is rupees 2, then the cost of 158.4 square meter is equal to rupees 158.4 into 2 is equal to rupees 316.80 answer. So now, dear children, tomorrow will be your class test of worksheet 1 to 4 of mensurations. This time I have changed little bit that you send me your test after the completion of test, because your test timing is 10 a.m. to 10:35 a.m. Before 10:45 a.m. you send all sections A, B, C, D on my personal mobile numbers. Mobile numbers are given here, 9459853770 and 8894878365 for checking. This time I will try to check your test. So first time I will check your test. It will take 2 or 3 days. So you have to wait. After that, I am giving you marks with roll number. And one thing, please note down that every student has write your complete roll number. For example, if student is of 10 roll number of 8A, then he or she can write roll number 8110. If he or she is in class C, roll number 10, then he or she can write roll number 8310. So that it is easy to identify that this roll number is from section A, B, C and D. So this time I will try to check your test. After that, about the your checking of test, I will tell you your parents and you what will we do in next time, in next test. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Revise it properly, your chapters.